Tonight, Minky, my nephew Gabriel, helped me out to assemble this dresser hanger. Sorry, the fan is on. It's kind of noisy.
There we go. Alright. Yeah, here, Gab.
Hello.
Okay, now let's put the other part over here. Get the elbow. Get this one. Okay, place it over here. Yeah. This one. Like that.
Gabby was so anxious to help me out. He wasn't able to go to bed. He sneaked out from their room. His mother scolded him, actually. It was about around midnight. He was still up and about. It's really funny, but really helpful. He follows me anywhere I go.
While I was having my late dinner, he was mumbling, "I want to see what it looks like when it's done. I want to see. I want to help." It was like a puzzle for him. So I find he's kind of excited and does see the outcome. Okay, so he really likes building things. Smart kid. I'm gonna set that up upstairs in my bedroom, so I'm gonna organize all my little clothes, my wardrobe. I'm gonna be very busy. Okay, so little by little, I'm gonna fix that up. Yeah.
This. Thank you, Gabby boy. Where's that?